Hello, I have a CVS haul from Sunday, August 6th. I did two separate transactions, and the first one I did was I picked up two of these Gillette Venus razors, and these were $8.99. I used two $3 off coupons. And the deal was when you buy two, you get a $10 extra care buck. This is a single one and it is three blades. Lasting Glide Strip. Close and clean in one stroke. I got those two. Then I also picked up two of the Huggies wipes. This deal was spend $20 on Huggies and get a $5 extra care buck back. So I got two, and these were both, it was buy one, get one 50% off. So it was $3.49. And then the other one was $1.74. I had two 50-cent off coupons. These are the Simply Clean Fragrance Free 72 count wipes. And in this transaction, I also grabbed the Honest Company wipes because I had a personalized coupon for $5 off of any Honest item. And these were $5.49, so minus the $5 made it 49 cents for the 72 count wipes. I also picked up the Kit Kat. It's 99 cents, and you get back, and we got a 75 cent off personalized, or rather a 75% off CVS CRT printing at the red box. Makes it only 25 cents. I needed a filler item, so I found that this was on clearance. For $1.99. These are the Abound I have not tried this before. They look pretty good. Delicious. So I had an $8 extra care buck, a $6 extra care buck. So with that, I also had a $5 off of any $25 CVS purchase. So my subtotal came out to be 43 cents. I paid $2.07 in tax, so I paid $2.51, and I got back a, I got back the $10 extra care buck for buying me two razors. My next transaction, I picked up the Colgate Total Advanced Deep Clean. This is the 4 ounce, and this was on sale for $3. I had the CRT that's printing for everybody for $2.50 off. And then I had a 50-cent off manufacturer coupon, so this was completely free. And then I picked up 2 packages of Huggies diapers. They were buy one, get one 50% off. One was $12.79, and the other one was $6.39. I had 1 $3 off Huggies coupon and 1 $2 off Huggies coupon. So that brought my total subtotal to $3.18. I paid $1.77 in tax, and so my total was $4.95. And combined with this Huggies and the wipes from the other transaction, I got back my $5 extra care buck. And that was my CVS for this week. I need to open this up because I need to use one. Thank you for watching.